Then tragedy struck. Just days before Arian Foster's stock was about to go public, he injured his hamstring. So Fantex delayed the agreement and pursued other athletes. Between 2013 and 2016, Fantex signed 19 NFL players. What's wild, they raised over $67 million, which was paid directly to the players. The only problem, most of these players never panned out. Their future earnings were minimal, which slowly forced Fantex out of business.